Push het. Nou, zal ik die ook maar opzetten. Cash heb eigenlijk. Oeh, meer dan 5000. Kijk hoe ik daar kan komen. Wegvallen. Dat hij hier nergens op kan in ieder geval.
These things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about its source.
When you go by the guest.
What's that in this damn jungle? Guess I'm on the right track. Protecting. The deeper into this forest, the more blood traces I see. That's never a good sign. Locusts.
mag ik geen naar boven. Hebben we weer een burger bij. En kijken wat nou voor het is. Single tree is covered with those damn leeches. Het was. Ja, laten we die maar even doen. Dat moet het. Hier geen paaltjes, ik kan ook niet omhoog.
Son of a... Another ancient beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead.
Oh, we're well filled leeches.
That's a hell of a tooth. Trip into its guts. Great.
Mm. Dat zijn veel explosies, de hel. Tot al die explosies ging best goed eigenlijk. Ging me net goed. Pik tot echt het randje.
Christ, what a stick.
Geluid heel zacht, de andere moment is het echt fucked up. Lastig te dodgen deze shit. Oei. Jesus. Ah, we can't know any. Gebeurt nou in één keer wel heel erg veel. Dan krijg ik ook maar heel weinig hitpoints terug in één keer. Wat een beetje bullshit daar. Je hebt zoveel tegelijk, hè? Dat is een beetje onzin eigenlijk. Anders nog gewoon half hitpoints. Deze nou al weg is. Bullshit.
This is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
More money.
Locked. Hope my father's okay.
Okay. Yo, let's go.
I know it's working, Virg, but we could sure use another one.
The technology is so sophisticated, I'm amazed I was able to get it working.
Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Cause I got some samples.
Mine.
That's
It's a Mi'kmaq. In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those damn leeches.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Debano and Felicity.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Mi'kmaq thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is, it won't do it anymore.
Mr. Rentigan, it's about your father. Hurry!
Mr. Jesse! Help!
I heard shouts, sir. What's going on in there?
Stand down, Davis.
Step aside. Even if he doesn't kill us in our sleep, that link in his head will lead the Ticks right to us.
Then let them come. Killing Ticks is what the Rentier Institute does.
You listen to yourself? This isn't about your birthright. This is what happens when we run a government agency like a goddamn monarchy. All our protocols go out the window as soon as Daddy Dearest...
Keep talking to me about the rules, you bureaucratic shrew.
Please, we're all on the same team, remember?
Only when it suits him. How about finally telling me where Edgar went?
He's in Maurepas, searching for the plant to make the regen compound.
The regen compound? Now you're wasting what little resources we have left chasing a fairy tale?
Listen, Mr. Gravener's an experienced agent. If he didn't have faith in his mission, he wouldn't bother. We are at war, Doctor. Who else is worth saving if not the leader of the Institute? And in the long run, it could help everybody if the thing by some miracle actually works.
You have until tomorrow morning. In the meantime, your father will be restrained and placed under round-the-clock supervision.
Fine. I'm gonna get Edgar's ass out of those swamps. And if I get back with that plant and I still see that shotgun in your hand, you better damn well prove you know how to use it.
Okay.
You picked a strange time to assert yourself, Virgil. Why'd you back Jesse's quest for this ridiculous compound?
Just because the scientists at the manor didn't find anything? Doesn't mean there isn't something there. I mean, did they ever let you take a look?
No.
We have a habit at Calico of making the impossible happen, Doctor. I fixed Mr. Jesse's gauntlet, made it better even. Scott found the best lead we have with those leeches. If anyone can make that compound work, it's you.
Those are Edgar's. Must have found that plant here.
Ik heb het pand gevonden, nee, want hij is niet geknield, maar hij wil hier geweest.
Okay. The trail leads this way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place.
Er kan over het algemeen toch maar één kant op.
That sounds like trouble.
God damn it, that hurt!
in één keer op een beetje scherm aan het klikken. Ja, dat verklaart iets. A load of money. Money, money, money.
Something broke the boat, but it looks like you managed to escape. Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this little beauty.
Druk op 1. Oh. Uitboog.
Nothing alive here except those freaks. Scorched.
Ah, nee. En verder zit hier. In.
This whole place smells like death. I'm taking it. Got it. Jesus. Who the hell would want to set up camp here?
Już mówisz?
Blood everywhere in one big ass spider web. I hate spiders. Ash and blood.
More money.
More money.
Twisted and
obituary.
That eight-legged freak was hunting him down.
That's neat.
Guess this is that giant arachnid's lair.
Okay, weg terug. Mogen dan. Oké, okay. Mind dan.
Up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Incoming. Fuck. Ik voelde dat ik daar maar weinig tijd had om balletjes weg te schieten eigenlijk. Ah oui. Flame jet, example. Rifle damage 20% geïnteresseerd. 30% verder. Doe de flame jet maar meteen. Het erg kills doe ik eigenlijk niet. Op dit moment nog niet.
Let's stick to the fact. Bloom researched vampiric legends. A lot of myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plant. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations... I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
Got killed to keep that plant safe, but kept on going. That's true grit.
Die de plant heeft. Jezus.
Fuck!
Jesus.
Oh, yeah. Zo, sterfmol.
Didn't expect that in this damn jungle. Money. Did you break this damn bridge, Edgar? Ah, now I need to find another way.
Chill, waar we net waren.
Oh, that doesn't look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks. I can make it. Got through.
Meteen op de brug, dat was een beetje verpind. Thank you. Jawel.
Finders keepers.
Make it without a rope.
A rope first. Yes.
This could come in handy. I hope I don't bring this thing down on top of me.
I can give a hoot.
Tight. On the money.
You mean the money?
More footprints. They lead to that church over there.
Net te laat met me niks. Het is inderdaad wel vervelend. Ik weet dat je kleintjes naar groot kunt gooien, maar... Oh crap. Heb jij nog? Nee, rol ik de verkeerde kant in. Shit. Rol ik precies in hem in plaats van weg. Fuck. Dat was vol. Ow, what the hell? Killed me daar zo vlug.